Hello friends, this is Ram. So in this video, we'll see how to remove your name from Truecaller application. Let's see. If we call someone, usually we get name of that particular person who are in the Truecaller. So if you don't want to show your name to others in Truecaller application, these are the steps to follow. First, we need to deactivate Truecaller account in your mobile phone. To do this, open the Truecaller application and select the profile icon. On the top left corner, go to settings and scroll down and select deactivate account. Yes, and press yes. By doing this, I deactivated my Truecaller account in my phone. So close this. Now open any browser in PC or in mobile. Now open the site called truecaller.com. Yes, and click on the first link. So friends, login with your registered email ID, which is linked to your Truecaller account. Select your Google account and enter your email ID and password and press sign in. So in this page, we need to enter truecaller.com/unlist. One page will be open. On this page, we need to enter our details while you are unlisting. Enter your mobile number, which is connected to Truecaller, and select the below all options and give feedback or reason why you are leaving or unlisting, and enter the verification code and click on unlist. It will show one notification. Yes, we can able to see here green tick mark. Then all we did exactly. Thanks for watching friends, subscribe my channel for more future updates.